the lazy girl and the hardworking girl. Part 2.
Hey Bo, can you please help me?
No, I will not help you. When I needed your help, why didn't you help me? Now go away. The girl hurried away. Then she met the well.
She said, hey well, can I drink some water of you?
No, I need to all this water, answered. You can't drink my water now. I've taken all my water. Now go away from here, stupid girl. And she hurried away. Then she went to the oven had food there. She wanted to take some, then the oven threw flames at her and said, lazy girl, why didn't you help me before? Now I will not help you. Go away from here. The girl was tired, hungry, and she went away. Then she met the vineyard. The vineyard had delicious wine. She said,
hey vineyard, can I drink some wine of you?
No, I will not give you some wine. And then she threw some twigs at her and she went away. Then when she entered the room, the rooster said, "Coo, coo, coo, coo!" The mistress is coming with lots and lots of twigs stuck to her and a bite from a dog. Coo, 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 coo! And then when she entered, her mother was shocked and said to her father, "I think your daughter earned more money than my daughter." But the father was so upset that she took off her and said, go away from here, find another house. The mother said, and went away with her daughter. And the hardworking